I'm not playing Super Mario Brothers, but I am Gord.
And I'm Andrew.
And that's Michi. Yep. He's playing Monster Gangster. Yakuza. Monster Yakuza. Yeah. We are not, in fact, playing this game that's on screen. We are playing... What are we playing first?
We're playing... The New Person Something.
The New Person Something.
I can't read that kanji.
I'm going to say it's either Adventure Island or Bonks... Whatever that guy's name was.
It says, like, Shinji...
Ooh, that was a satisfying cartridge slide. No good on the first insertion. Yeah. See you, Hannah.
Hi.
Nice. Michi, what does it say?
The new type.
The new type.
The new type.
Kimi wa?
The new type.
The new type.
New type of you.
It's
All right, I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna get the horse high score so that Andrew won't be able to beat it. This seems pretty neat. Oh, this is not the side-scrolling platformer that I expected. Are those pools of water shooting at me?
Fish jump.
It's more like a Galaga or something. Oh! Ah! Well, that's my high score.
Oh, you should put cheese there.
No.
Oh.
You gotta switch controllers. Man, you missed some good multiplayer games. Oh, when you get hit, you lose the power up. Oh, you can shoot every flower. What?
What? How was I supposed to get over that?
Hey, button.
Oh.
Pretty funny way to go, though.
I jumped too far.
Game over!
Game over.
Alright, let's try this. Yay, points. No damage. I don't know what the power-up does. Like, I don't think that anything has ever taken more than one hit, so why would I need more damage?
I think it's for the plants.
Got some healing. Got some foot speeds. Whoa, I'm way faster. I'm like a crazy amount faster. But it won't save me from myself. Oh, that blocks my bullets. We got some crazy stuff here. We didn't see that stuff on the way to the other time here. Now I mean the monsters are still there. One more shot. Let's go to game over.
Okay.
Since there are so few lives. And it would be easier if you die. Hey, I don't know how to deal with this lily pad thing. What do you do with that? How do you guys deal with lily pads? Hey, Michi.
Mm-hmm.
What do you do when you see a lily pad? Do you eat a cookie? What do you do when you see a lily pad?
Really?
Oh man, it smells like sneeze.
Oh, no.
It smells like sneeze or lilac. Lilac smells like sneeze.
Oh, this is
man, I don't like a power of flight shot. Good damage, but oh, there we go.
Power up speeds up your shot as well.
Huh. Cool.
I'm gonna eat a cookie!
Now that Andrew's back, I guess we're gonna have to eat some. I brought them for everyone. Not stealing. Okay, here we go. Yeah! What? What is this? I can't kill anything.
Whoa.
What? Are you kidding me? I just crossed the line like that again.
Ha. Whoa, the screen sped up. Is that what you meant by...
No, you can't kill those guys. You shoot them and they just go...
No, the screen went, like, double speed. Was that what you meant by, getting the, boots?
No. Boots get a lot. That was very annoying.
Something made your screen scroll at the speed.
I thought because I was like that.
Well, I think we're improving. Oh, ah!
Oh,
it only goes down one. But then I got hit again. So, Andrew, how has your work been? Long. It's almost over. One more day. Half of one more day.
Oh my god!
Yeah, there, just like.
Because it's going up to like the next stage. Mm. See, you die, and then you have to go jump the lily pad again.
Yep. We still got another leg. Man, I don't care what score, give me power ups. Ow. Ooh, thought I missed it.
What are these things?
Whoa! Ho-ho-ho! Badass! And the meat. I got meat. I was kind of expecting to fill my health up to full, but I don't think I could end my health. I think I've got this covered.
Well, you have this covered, Gord.
Why?
I like your little caveman. What is this game?
And the new type of human.
Oh, I see.
Or something.
Strange breed of human?
And, can we read the, cartridge?
Cartridge is broken.
Those guys don't take damage. They
only
take
damage you get fireball. See, that's what happened last time, if I, like, kept killing them.
All the reading part is plugged into the
new one. No, it's not that. It's blue on blue, though.
Baby patrol! It's a baby.
Biz, 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 biz.
Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Hey, William, aren't you supposed to be asleep?
William, aren't you supposed to be...
Yeah, this is further than we've been! I've only got one heart.
Hit the star!
Oh, sweet. Star just kills everything on the screen.
Oh, life, life!
What does meat do? Oh, I can just hold the button down. Let's see if we can find out. Oh, they do take damage. I guess we just need to deal them like 50 damage.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna wait until.
I think you're. Oh. Enjoy this.
Nope. Nope.
I think he has to jump from right there.
That ain't sweet. Oh, I can still play at zero. Ah!
He stung me with one heart.
That door is open,
probably. Ah! Maybe you could like go up the side.
I don't think so.
Huh. Oh, Maggie. Oh, never mind. You missed the title screen.
Oh, it's not as fast as you hold it down.
Try both pretty fast though. Sweet help. We know what your max health is.
Dang it.
You're losing your edge, man. You're losing your cool. Oh man. I've been staring at the scrolling screen so long. When it stops scrolling, my eyes are still trying to compensate.
You get
it's like Roger.
That lily pad doesn't betray you.
What?
In that case, you betrayed yourself.
I jumped.
Skeeter? Man, wherever you go, mosquitoes are the same.
Assholes.
Yeah. Actually, I guess they're not the same. In some places, they are much, much worse. This is the title screen.
Game over. It looks just like Mario. Andrew, your head is everywhere.
Everywhere. His head is everywhere.
Yeah, Shinji Nuri. New breed of human.
Sweet.
New human race, I guess.
Wicked. Okay, Mr. New Human Race.
I'm so happy I get off tomorrow. 12, but I still think that I have to go in and just sit at my desk.
Yeah, it's weird. In Japan, teachers go into work when there's no school and just sit there.
Well, not teachers, per se. We do ALTs.
But teachers just take their holiday during that time.
Today I went to the wood shop and I made wheelchairs.
Nice.
Wheelchairs.
Today I studied Japanese kanji.
I did a bit of that too.
It was really easy because it's N5 kanji. Because I bought the book for N4, but it hasn't come in yet, so I bought the book for N5.
You're gonna be so happy, but you never see his face. Man, the screen sped up while I was jumping.
Rude screen.
That's rude. That's rude.
I'm so tired.
I got like a bit of a tired headache in front of my skull.
Yeah. I played too much Diablo today.
Yeah. You gotta get one of your characters to unlock Torment.
Let's be level 60. Mm.
60 and expert?
No, just level 60.
That's not too bad.
I thought it was a good thing as well.
It's weird,
well, you have it, eh?
In the new season, I, unlocked a bunch of stuff, because we've been playing on, I've been playing with my playgroup, on adventure mode, but then I went to, do stuff in story mode, and nothing was unlocked, of course, because I hadn't spent any time on story mode.
You're saying really cute things to
that giraffe. Same guy, like three times. I just
so
don't ever learn.
Want for that chest.
All right, we could continue, or we could switch to the next game. We can make this a three-game episode.
This is my last chance. I'm not very good at this game. hate the power blocks.
It seems like a cool game. It seems like it would make sense for there to be a bunch more just past our skill cap. Like, this seems like it would have some cool bosses if we could get to them.
Yeah, I don't know how to block any of this.
Alas. Ah, well, you're just gonna pick some news for next week, so you can have that there.
Let's go.
Go Doc.
What? Hey, you kill them. Hit these guys. Inside.
Why is fighting golf in the middle of this place? So that we play fighting golf. Yeah, on an old Meepoo episode.
Maybe get two.
Ah, that's definitely possible. It's a sweet cartridge. Next game. Well, in case you were interested, that game was a new breed of human. Might even have a North American release. Now we're gonna play Mamoru Semerumo. Protect. Also protect.
Mamorumo. Semerumo. Semeru is to blame.
Protect and
blame.
Blame
and protect.
I bet you it's like. I have no idea. Anyway, this.
Michi?
Yeah.
Mamorumo. Semerumo. Himi wa? Michi no Nihonjin da yo.
Huh. Alright.
You can do it. Attack and protect.
We're gonna do some attacking and protecting. Oh, by the way, this haven't had a good look yet. This cartridge is delightful. There's over here, there's a whale and a jetpack. Here there's a flying helmet. There are a bunch of animals with different sized eyeballs. There's a giant price sticker here. I'm leaving that on for authenticity until I get bored of it.
Yes, it is.
I love him super much.
You would say that.
Because
you're his mother.
I have to say that. Not just because I'm his mom. Because he's freaking adorable. That's all.
You would say that.
Okay. You guys.
Oh. I had a good feeling with that one, but it didn't work. Andrew, tell us a joke.
Oh, that was not a really good joke. Just
okay.
Oh, double basement.
Yeah.
What did the girl with no arms and legs do at the playground? She fell off the swing. It's really sad.
All right. Anyway. Milestone. Millstone.
Chiyoda.
So I shoot. I got like this big chin. I shoot pellets.
Oh, I'm shooting water.
I am literally shooting water. And
little
I am
cats.
Is that a foot? It's a good bouncing foot. How do I recharge on water when I'm
just keep shooting it
Well, the physics are pretty smooth. The sun is sad, and there's a cloud coming, so maybe I get to recharge soon. So, like, in order to shoot forward, like, shoot at a lower angle, I duck, put my face, my nose right down to the ground, and then shoot at the top of my head. I don't know what that's about. This sewer thing looks like it should do something. Oh, now we're playing Mario. Except I can't get up there.
No Mario.
Oh. I thought that grass would stop and hold me up. Continue. Another. Can you go left? You cannot go left. The sun is happy. The cloud is getting angry. The sun is getting nervous. Your name is Chiyoda? What if this is based on a manga or something? It's pretty ridiculous. You are in a city, but soon you're going to be out of the nice. You just shot that bullet and locked it down. I think that block is just to make it so you can't jump as high, so you need to be more careful. Oh, you're still in the city. Huh. Maybe it was Yoshi, and you... This game version of Yoshi, and you, made him mad. It's just how far you can shoot. That's pretty clever. What? Giant diver. Who is killing you by turning on and off the lights, I guess? No life.
I didn't have any water.
Okay, what's this whole thing now?
It's the map.
Like, there's an arrow, could I choose which way that was facing?
No, it just says you're going this way.
I gotta preserve my water for that boss. Man, I cannot get a handle on this music. It's like tripping me out, man. He is tripping.
Doing it. Oh. I thought that going in there.
Got it.
I guess you have to. Good luck.
I'm gonna wait until it's raining and then fill up my squirt gun. I'm not gonna do that.
Shut up. Yeah. He just damaged you.
Yeah. Why?
I think you have to step on it. I think you have to jump on it.
You go for it. I'll let you take the risks.
Because he jumps on you. Oh, we're continuing.
Same as starting over because we haven't accomplished anything. I wonder if you can just ignore these guys and get keep your water up. Oh. Oh, you took damage from that. It's just sleepy. Sleepy Thursday. Don't shoot the green cat.
Oh no.
Whoa, he just killed everything else in the line.
I'm not even gonna make it. What?
I don't feel very good at what your chances. This game's weird. That was game over for real.
Well, I guess you have 3 lives.
I wish you could, like, refill your water from the sewer system.
I think it's supposed to be a squirrel.
It's a weird squirrel.
Hey, buddy. What's up? I love you.
Yeah. Did you see the way I bended that bullet? Bent that
bullet.
What'd
you call that? Something out of what?
Wanted.
Oh, yeah. Face it, take
it. I probably said taken. What? Yeah, like Beckham.
Shoot him, and then run like that. Because he kills everything that you see.
Crap. Boom! Oh.
Including you.
It's a weird game. It's a weird, weird, weird game.
Oh.
Tokoro-san no Mamoru mo.
I found out how to open those.
Oh, huh. Shoot them?
Yeah.
Sweet. Can you go down them? Weird. Is that it? Is that... That's the whole thing? Does it happen for all of them? I looked up a walkthrough. But he flashes at you like a camera, and no matter where you are in the room, you will get hit. Yeah, this guide at retro-video-gaming.com back in 2012. Stop X Whispering wrote and posted a bunch of screenshots about the game that we're playing right now. He says it's better to jump over the enemies and save all of your water for this boss.
So how you used to kill the shooting?
Yeah. Alas.
I wasted a lot of my water figuring out something, so...
Mm.
Is it? I guess you keep on my game.
No. But it's still really weird.
I don't know, maybe go down there. You gotta wait for those guys to come out of there. I think they're just down there waiting for
it. Nope! Just gonna hit the reset button.
Why? It doesn't take that long to just press continue.
I think that was the last continue. Wait, it's a cat.
Just
wasted half my health on one cat. If only, unlike this dude, there's something we could do with that.
I like to immerse myself in the video game. If you can't get in the water, I can't. You have to kill again.
Green cat, green cat. Misjudged that one. Alright, I've got 1¾ hearts left. But. Yeah! I beat the boss. And on our first continue, too. All doors? Whoa, I bet you which door you choose determines where you come out, what building you come out of. Wow! There's a rocket whale. And that's me dead. Unless you can continue from here though. Ow, 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 ow.
No, William. No, William.
Ow.
Oh, William. No.
weird stuff happening. Whoa, the boots can also pop those manholes open. Also, what is that? Thing?
Yep, I'm
Man, you really like stomping cats.
I think it should kill them.
He's a police officer with a bagpipe, or he's just listening to a stereo on his back. He's just holding up a giant stereo.
I have one health.
Hey, you know the new boss? Ah, I bet you would have gotten that too.
I didn't want it too close to him.
Yeah. Was it his breath?
I'm going to get more water.
You got that S?
Yes.
Krista!
Why? Why? I'll treat it. None there.
I shot the whale and he went in my direction instead of. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
For some reason, I've started to learn my kids' names. Any single time I say their names, they go, Krista!
Andrew, check it out.
And then I'm just like. And then I'm like, Nico, I've known your name since I first met you.
Oh.
Because it just so happened that I was starting to read this book that had Nico in it.
I shot one of the, I shot one of the pylons and a jug of water came out of the top, but I couldn't repeat it. So maybe you can only do that once or something.
What?
I shot one of the pylons and water came out.
You shot another one?
Yes.
You gotta shoot the right one.
What is happening in this game?
I don't know if you have enough.
Well, I can still damage him, I just have to get closer.
I can still damage him, I just gotta get close there.
William's gonna play now.
Oh, it starts you from where you left off, though. That's good.
Yeah. You can jump and shoot that whale.
What? Always happens.
Yeah. Fills up your water. What? What? It is your mission to ride that whale across this level.
Hell yeah! How come I always end up holding water?
Boy. Is that ever not true?
Every single time I am in this show.
Everybody knows where
he's. Yeah, just look at him. He's chewing on his giraffe. Trying to tear it apart.
Like a lion. So far.
Yep.
Pro dodges.
Yep. He didn't get you with any of his bad music.
Some of his music.
So I guess, like, this guy, no matter what, you're taking damage, which sucks.
What? He hit me, and I ended up on the ladder.
I think that ladders work as platforms. Whoa, it started me without full health or water. What is that?
Wait, are you back with that?
Yeah, we ran out of balloons. So it seems like not every pylon has water in it.
Which one are those?
Also, like, what is this part? Is this just like a bridge over a river or something?
Yeah, broken bridge.
Ah!
What makes the multi-rooms explode?
taking damage. Sometimes they run away and explode anyway. Ow. Man, what? Why is he able to just, like, deal damage to anything on the screen? Anyway, that's enough for that game. Unless you want to try again. I don't know if anyone can see William dancing right now. William's dancing. The look on his face right now, he's saying, do you see what I put up with? Do you see this?
I see William. I see what you put up with.
You're dancing. That's what you do. We've definitely played Gradius, right?
I have no idea.
This one?
I'm always confused.
I think you've been here for most of the episode now.
It was like 6 that I was here for. That means 12 games. Yes. I haven't played.
Now for the first episode we just did one game.
When I missed 2 episodes.
Alright, I'm gonna throw on Zombie Hunter as a bonus game. Bonus! Unexpected.
Did you have a show last week?
Yes.
Yeah, I missed last week.
Yes.
Jerk.
What was last week?
You were in Kyoto or something?
What? No.
Yeah, you were definitely in Kyoto.
Where? What happened last week?
Yeah, you were in Kyoto.
Oh, I had the double date with Liv.
Yeah. How'd that go?
That's fine. It wasn't really a date for me. It was a date for Liv.
She was so excited that you were there, though.
No.
Getting cartridges to work.
I think I'm coming for a Halloween party, but I don't know if I will open up for that weekend.
High score! Man, this has some sweet voice modulator. I bet you that took up like 3/4 of the space on the cartridge. High score! Come on, 2-player! 1987, this is as old as I am.
Oh, it's like a Legend of Zelda.
Yeah, it does, it looks like Zelda 2.
Come on. Oh, you can level up.
Sweet.
3 gold, 3.6 seconds.
Gosh, this doesn't look half bad. I can see me enjoying this.
3 gold, 4.6 seconds. Much experience from this level up. You get it if you get it.
Hadouken! Oh, he got away. What? No chests because he got away.
You gotta kill him. You gotta own him. Oh, he level up.
I got a popsicle! This looks like a boss, but it also looks like a chosen. I got a potion! I've got 3 popsicles? I'm gonna need a popsicle. Mono? Things that I'm holding?
Use.
Popsicle.
13 points. Sweet health.
I'm much more comfortable with that. Bunch of skulls, just walking onto skulls, okay.
No, it's casually walking onto.
There's a ring, a magical ring. That looks like a one-use power-up, though. I bet you everything over there is super use. Man, I still got experience from that though.
Yeah, because you get experience killed one.
I thought that experience came only from chests, so I
3 points.
I should have like a block. It's like it seems like the only way I can. Power through. Got a sweet sword?
Yeah, you got a level 2 sword, use the level 2 sword.
Is that what? No, I think that's quantity.
No, it's level 2.
Let's go. Wow, that healed a lot.
27 points.
Why did that heal so much? Is it like an equip?
Boop, boop.
What?
No, switch, what? Yeah, that too. No, go, bye.
Six golden dough.
I'm going to tell you the one what. Maybe 100.
That makes sense. This is what we're gonna space squids! I'm gonna go cow some popsicles.
Okay.
Can I ask for a level 2 sword? This is...
Kill them.
And what the heck? How are these guys so much smarter than me?
Because they've been training.
Game over? That's so sad. Good. Time 3.
You played for 3 minutes.
High school!
Great.
High school!
Take care of that.
Hurrah!
So.
Oh! My dad's watching. Hi, parents.
Hi, parents.
Hello. This is William.
Hello, not my parents. Oh, I got armor.
Wastegirly Way says, "My word, this is beautiful." Oh, that's a while ago. Hello, Wastegirly Way. I was distracted in another tab looking up what the heck we were playing last game. Man, I feel like my inventory was just jam-packed with stuff. Don't let him go away! Magic ring. What happens if you put the magic ring in your weapon slot? What happened to that? It's like went away somewhere. Oh.
Yeah, I didn't get any popsicles.
You have enough try.
Shikari Shiroyo! I didn't get anything.
High score! High score! This is great. This is great. I'm happy.
Where's my popsicles?
Well, you deflected some bullets. Oh, you didn't. You took damage. You deflected bullets by taking damage. Whoa, you got body armor and a helmet? It was like, which one do you want? The one that gives you 8 or the one that gives you 5? Oh no, I don't know what that says actually. Well, cool. Nice. So like, dodging seems like a really difficult thing in this game. How do you just like... I bet you if the Famicom had more buttons. Oh. Fight! It does have that voice modulator. Oh, you got away. High squat! Oh, you got 3 popsicles. Yay! Wonder what those actually are. I don't have popsicles. This looks like, on the cover, it looks like a kid. So maybe it's just like an imagination story. Yeah! Got the level 2 sword. Now, do you equip it or do you like slide it over into the slot? Also, what happens if you press select? Yeah, it seems... Wait. Go back out. Press select when the popsicle's in your slot. Go back out. Now. Select. Nothing.
Light just changed.
Ah, that's handy. Okay. If you're hearing that, which I assume you are, I'm that's me pressing buttons on the second controller, which has a microphone in it, which is being passed to the television and coming back out to speakers.
Ah, I tried to press start.
Hey, Shioyo! Oh, you're trying to unlock the lost? I think this is the most impressive game of tonight.
It's so cute with his 2 foot.
Yeah.
Eight.
And his 4 top feet. Not so cute when he can bite you.
Hey. Hey. Smile.
Alright, Hogyo. Defense. Kyoku. I don't know.
ACV TVs.
Brings it up to 7 and 5.
Wait, look at his teeth right there. Just lift him up. Yes.
Body armor. 10 and 5. Yes, please. What's the other one there? What am I, max power! 37. Kiryoku. Kiryoku?
Oh.
No, my glasses. William!
He's grabbing my glasses with his feet.
So I've got that thing in my...
My favorite thing is he gets excited about it before I even do it.
I've got the thing in my quick slot, but like, how do I... How does that make anything any quicker?
Really having fun.
Not taking damage? What?
You have a lollipop.
Why is he not taking damage?
Because you have a lollipop in here. You're using a lollipop as your damage.
Oh, is that actually...
Yeah, you might not want to use that.
Okay. So, the thing that you've got in your slot does actually matter. Do you think a red potion at this point in the history of video games will mean help? I feel like back in the day that was still up for me.
They're using it.
Man, I miss when I had a sweet level 2 sword. Those are some adorable noises.
He just knows it's coming, so he starts screaming.
Oh, these guys.
See if he can run far enough for me to run away.
Okay, red potion is just up all the way up. Oh man, it would have missed me, but
what?
I jumped into it. Come on, give me a potion.
What?
Level up!
Instead of rag. Calling all instead of rags. Is it my hair?
Oh, God, you must end.
Well, yeah. This is the tunnel. You can't just hit that button.
Oh, I died. But I didn't make it to level 1. Shikai Shiroyo!
What does that mean? Game over?
Alright. That is it for this week.
Is it William? That man has a baby for a face.
You know, I'm just gonna double check that we have not already done these games. Greetings. I feel like we've done greetings. I'm gonna check the sweet list. I wouldn't be there with done Gradius. Alright, well, next week we're doing Gradius and Top Gun.
Gradius and Maximus.
Gradius and what?
Gradius and Maximus.
Tune in next week on Thursday.
Gradius, you know, is like, be a man!
Yeah, William.
Be a man.
What, like?
Ah!
Oh, ah.
Yeah, Thursday, 8 p.m. Japanese Standard Time, 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll be playing, as mentioned, Gradius on the original Famicom, and Top Gun also on the original Famicom. I'll be here. Probably Andrew will be here. Maybe Michi will be here. And if the game is especially difficult language-wise, we might enlist Michi's help so we can come up to the screen and say, I don't know. I don't know what this says. I'm gonna say, Michi, you're Japanese! Some adorable things happening on screen. This is also going up on YouTube, if you'd like to...
I couldn't enjoy any of it from this
parts of it for your use. For example, I'm hoping that someday in the future, someone will do a mashup of different events in the series. All the videos are common, open, license, whatever. So people can cut them up and make mashups. Like maybe just every reaction shot that Andrew has ever had. Quick, run us through all of the reaction faces you've had.
I don't know your show.
maybe all the times that we've gotten game over. That would be a cool thing to see. I think we've probably done that every week, every game. Special thanks, Eskimo Japan Corp. Couple things weird about that.
Eskimos.
It's weird. Eskimo Japan.
Corpse. Are weird.
Japan.
It's weird. Just a couple. Yeah. Well, I'm covered in slobber.
Yeah, Japan's pretty weird. But great. Japan is a beautiful country.
Well, they don't have to slobber everywhere.
They don't.
I'm
so yeah, see you guys next week.